Hey guys, we're going on a Pine Cats adventure. Good morning, Pineland. It's time for Wakeup Wildcats. I'm Alyssa.
And I'm Adriana. Here's what's happening around Pinelands today.
Attention juniors and sophomores, planning to go on Disney on your senior trip. Your next payment is due by Halloween. Bring $100 or $200 to your class advisor now, whether it's your first payment to reserve your airplane seat or an additional payment promising fun in your future. Be sure to have it in by October 31st. The more money you bring in now, the less you have to bring in senior year.
Attention junior high students, Makeup Picture Day is Wednesday, October 29th in the Media Center. If you plan to have your picture retaken, pick up a form in the main office. Also, makeup pictures for grades 9 through 11 will be taking place today in the Media Center. Teachers, you may send students for retakes, but only at your discretion. They can also go during lunch. See Mrs. DiMiglio with any questions.
How about dinner and a show this Thursday? Come out October 24th from 4:30 to 7 p.m. and enjoy a delicious spaghetti dinner before enjoying the Drama Department's production of the 25th Annual Putnam County Spelling Bee. Tickets are just $10 for just dinner, or you can purchase the dinner and show combo ticket for just $20. Visit PinelandsDespians.org to purchase a combo ticket or see Ms. Lacuda or Mr. Rock for dinner-only tickets. Thanks for your support.
Ghost Grams will be on sale in the junior high today. You can purchase during all lunch periods through Tuesday, October 29th. For just 50 cents, you can make someone's Halloween spooktacular.
College representatives will be visiting Pinelands through the months of October and November. If you're interested in meeting with them, please stop by Student Services to sign up. Coming up, Ramapo tomorrow, October 23rd, and Ryder on Monday, October 28th. Any questions, see your guidance counselor.
Join SBYS for pumpkin painting after school on Thursday, October 24th at the junior high. Stop by room B111 to sign up and save your spot for just $1. One lucky student will win our raffle prize. Don't miss it.
There will be an FBLA meeting Monday, October 28th from 2 to 3:15 in room 146. The Thanksgiving food drive will be planned and discussed. Please see Mrs. Neuner if you have any questions.
Do you want a picture of you and your best friend in the yearbook? You can make your friendship go down in history. Contact Alyssa Rodriguez or Haley Nutt for details. Deadline is tomorrow.
While you're at it, make sure you show off your ride too. Don't miss the opportunity to have a picture with your car in this year's yearbook. Get a solo picture or one with friends. See Kayla DeFrancia, Mrs. DiMiglio, or Miss Flanagan if you're interested.
Hey high schoolers, looking for something to do after school today? Well, you're in luck. It's Teen Lounge Day. Come hang out today in room 180. Visit SBYS with any questions and to sign up.
Hey Adriana, guess what's back?
What?
It's the sheet sale.
No sheet.
I sheet you not. It's the cozy, comfy bed linen fundraiser. Any size, high quality sheets for just $40.
If you didn't buy them last year, do not make the same mistake again. Once you step into the sheet, there is no turning back. At 1800 third count, you know it's good sheet.
That is a good sheet. Don't miss out. Place your order today at the website shown here and support a junior of your choice with your sheet purchase.
There will be a computer club meeting at the junior high this Thursday, October 24th from 2 to 3:30 in room B113. See Mrs. Neuner with any questions.
There will be a mathematics club meeting on Thursday, October 24th for anyone who would like to join. The meeting will be held right after school in room 221. Students will be taking the October test of the New Jersey Math League. New members are very welcome. If you cannot make the meeting but you are interested, see Mr. Trinelli in room 221.
The Junior High Newspaper Club will meet on Thursday, October 24th at 2 p.m. in room A105. All welcome to attend. Any questions, see Mrs. Sanford.
And finally, in honor of School Anti-Violence Awareness and Prevention Week, Lyndon B. Johnson said, "Peace is a journey of 1,000 miles, and it must be taken one step at a time. It may not be the easiest choice, but it's always the best choice. Think about that today and every day."
That's all for today's edition of Wake Up Wildcats. I'm Alyssa.
And I'm Adriana. Thanks for watching and have a great day, Pinelands.